Welcome back, everyone. Right now, small bugs dominate, and anytime you fish small flies, you may lose a few fish. My go-to fly is a small, size 20 to 24, glass beadhead midge. If I happen to luck into rising fish, I'll drop it off the back of a size 20 Griffith's gnat. So if you're brave enough for the winter weather, good luck and tight lines, everyone.